78.
O thou who art pure in heart, sanctified in spirit, peerless in character, beauteous in face, thy photograph hath been received, revealing thy physical frame in the utmost grace and the best appearance. Thou art dark in countenance and bright in character. Thou art like unto the pupil of the eye, which is dark in colour, yet it is the fount of light and the revealer of the contingent world.
I have not forgotten, nor will I forget thee. I beseech God that he may graciously make thee the sign of his bounty amidst mankind. Illumine thy face with the light of such blessings as are vouchsafed by the merciful Lord. Single thee out for his love in this age, which is distinguished among all the past ages and centuries.